RCMP in Kugluktuk, Nunavut, have seized an undisclosed quantity of vodka and 10 firearms from Alan Aklok. He is charged with 3 offences under the Nunavut Liquor Act and Canadian Criminal Code. Alan Aklok is charged with unlawful sale and possession of liquor, unsafe storage of firearms, and firearm possession contrary to a prohibition order. He is scheduled to appear in court on August 9th, in Kugluktuk.